Hello everyone, it's Des here in the library, and the book that we're going to be seeing about today is called Where's My Teddy by Jez Albrecht, and it's all about a brown bear and a boy called Eddie who've lost their teddies. Now, if you see a brown bear, can you please call out? Here we go.
Poor little Eddie lost his teddy, let's go find him ready steady. Searching, and what a surprise, he found a huge teddy with big brown eyes. Where's my teddy? Where's my teddy? You're too big to cuddle, he said, you'll never fit inside my bed. But then he heard a sound quite near, sobbing loudly, dear oh dear, where's my teddy? Where's my teddy? A giant bear held the teddy, it was the one that belonged to Eddie. What a mix up, what a shock, they decided to do a swap. Where's my teddy?
Teddy.